What's okay? Welcome back to Topher Games! Woo! Alright guys, so if you guys do or do not remember, in the last episode that I did on this channel, I said that the next game that I'd be playing is FIFA. And the next game that I'll be playing for a while is FIFA, okay? GTA has been triggering me, and I don't like it. Anyways guys, so today we have the FIFA 18 demo. As you guys see, this is the front menu. We got kickoff, journey, all these other things. And we're gonna be playing the first game of FIFA 18. I'm gonna be giving you guys my review, telling you guys what I think about it along the way. And I'm planning on starting a new career mode series that will carry on into FIFA 18 when it comes out. So we have like a whole bunch of fun coming up for us in this next year, year and a bit, until 19 comes out. And we just keep going, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, guys, I'm really excited. So kickoff, let's see what we got. All right, so we got Chelsea, one of my favorite teams, whatever that is, Juventus, LA Galaxy, Man City, United, PSG. So Real Madrid, Atletico Madrid, Bayern Munich. I think for the first game, I'm gonna go Real Madrid. I heard Ronaldo has his own running style, like, and I wanna see what that looks like, so yeah. And let's play Man United. All right, so, ooh, I like the initial graphics. They look nice. I'm not being fake, I promise. This looks nice, I like it. It's really sharp, glimmery, glamoring, gloomling, love it. All right, so team management, quick substitutes. Okay, cool, I get it. So, you're gonna go on a player, for example, R2, and then you're gonna pick a player that would come in for him later on in the game. So we're gonna put this guy, just cause I wanna try it, see what it does. We got Isco, Asensio on the bench. We got a beautiful squad over here. I'm gonna just start off like this, and yeah, let's see what we can do. Oh no, not semi-pro though. Not semi, we're professional. Okay, so still professional at the Santiago Bernabeu. And unfortunately, something I'm really excited for is the Arabic commentary. We can't use that yet because it's a demo. Obviously they're not gonna give you everything in the demo, but you know, it's cool, whatever, it's Gucci, I get it. Also guys, before I start playing this game, if you guys could do me a favor, drop a like on this video, share this video, and subscribe if you haven't already. Let's go on our way to 100 subscribers, and yeah. All right, let's see what we got. Woo! I'm gonna leave the whole presentation so you guys can see it. Real Madrid, Manchester United. It is a big game today, ladies and gentlemen, at the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith and the Topher on the commentary. Oh, 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 oh. Let us see. Oh. Oh. Is Pogba waving? Don't wave at our team. Don't do that. You can't do that. All right, brother, man. I like this. We got the walking out. Ronaldo looking great. Oh, Jose Morjara. Don't like you. All right, brother, man. This is great. Yeah, 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 yeah. Also, guys, just to let you know the whole concept that I played out on the GTA thing? I was saying how I'm going to have different acts or whatever. It's going to be the same thing here. So in FIFA, I'm going to be utilizing all 5 accents. I'm going to be going from Russian to British to Indian to Arabic. All this stuff. We're going to have a lot of fun with it. There's going to be different managers, all this cool stuff. So the same concept that was on GTA is going to be on FIFA as well. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Who's this guy with bun? Is it Gareth Bale? Oh, okay. All right, Danny Carvajal. We have Gareth Bale, Tukari Benzema, back to Gareth Bale. Gareth Bale, oh, loses the ball, that's okay. Luka Modric, Modric. Yeah, Danny Carvajal, oh, magnificente. Por les affons de les osos. All right, Cristiano Ronaldo, here is Karim Benzema. Back to Ronaldo, Ronaldo takes it. Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo! Guys, you saw it. I didn't change anything in these settings, okay? Oh my goodness. Beautiful take from, oh, oh, camera, oh my goodness, ya ilahi. Goal, 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 mishma'ul, ya ilahi. Alright, what a way to start off the first episode. I'm hyped, bro. I'm hyped. Yo, so far, this game feels great. Alright, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I actually remember when FIFA 11 came out, okay? And FIFA 11 was like a great game because they really focused on player movement, alright? Just give me a sec so I can see if I'm gonna score. Alright, I'm not gonna score. So yeah, they really focused on player movement, okay? And it really, like, it felt really realistic. I felt that as FIFA went on, it just became like a bit more robotic. It became like too easy to score. Now it's like, okay, I know that looked easy, but then again, it is Ronaldo, so.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Casemiro, Luka Modric, Gareth Bale.
Oh, sees Ronaldo! Oh! Woo!
Oh! Cruz, Bale.
Oh, Bale, testing out David De Gea.
Carvalho, Modric, Bale.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Here we go. To cross it inside, but it is a bit too long and Cristiano Ronaldo is not able to get it.
Luka Modric, Gareth Bale, Modric to Cruz, Cruz to Ronaldo. Ronaldo trying to cut, but he's a bit too slow. Here comes Ronaldo to put pressure, but he cannot get it. Oh no, it's Marcus Rashford on the ball, but he's taken out by Varane. Get the hell out of here! Back to Benzema. Bale trying to do some step over fancy stuff. He cannot do it, can he? He can. What is he doing? Ronaldo! Oh, cut out. Here is Gareth Bale to Ronaldo! Oh, close. All right, we are not going to give up. Here is Sergio Ramos. We'll take out Benzema. Benzema's whack. So that is an example of the quick subs. As you can see here, we just have a random switch, which I like. All right, here's Morial. Here's Modric. Modric tries to feed Morial, but he's a bit too slow there, and Eric Bailly completely bombazzles him. Here is Toni Kroos to Ronaldo. Ronaldo. To take the ball, Ronaldo. Say, oh, to Morial, Allah, but he's not in. He's Ronaldo, Cristiano Ronaldo, Ronaldo! Oh, that was so beautiful. Why? Alright, beautiful. That's it. That is the first game of FIFA 18. It's here. It's lit. I love it. Anyways, guys, that is it for the first video. If you guys enjoyed that, if you guys are enjoying the FIFA stuff, please, guys, let me know down in the comment section down below. I know we don't have that many subs. We're not a huge community at all. For those of you that are watching, if it's one or two of you, please, guys, let me know your feedback down below. And yeah, guys, share the video, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. This was really fun. So until then, I'll see you guys in the next video.